Well, good evening, everyone. Hope this video finds everyone doing just fine and dandy and peachy and as well as a daisy and all that kind of good stuff. Just out here on a Wednesday evening, and look what I'm doing. See that? That's a water nozzle, and I'm watering Miss Anna's gardens again. Oh boy. And boy, look at those big old green tomatoes. You tell me right now, wouldn't that make some good old fried green tomatoes? Golly bum. Man, I could go for some mess of those. Ooh. Good old fried green tomatoes, just like the movie. Oh boy, nice time to be out here doing some water, I want to tell you. And man, everything is just flourishing. And look up here on the trellis, got those green beans, man, just growing like crazy. Oh boy, green beans have been just going crazy. Man, we have tons and tons of green beans. We are not going to be hurting for green beans or tomatoes, folks. And there's a number of other things too that we have plenty of. But yeah, boy, I tell you what, our gardens are just coming along great. And that's the other one. It's got tomatoes and all kinds of goodies in that one also. Lots of good stuff going on in there. Yes, sirree, Bob. Oh boy. Let me some of Miss Anna's fresh vegetables. Man, oh man. And she told me, be sure and get out here and water. She's not here right now, so I'm doing as I'm told. I'm a good husband. Do what she says. So folks, thanks for watching the video. Until the next one, enjoy life and be good to everyone. And remember the golden rule. And we'll see you next time, everybody. Thanks for watching. So long.